There's the massive pile of rocks, debris, straw, and who knows what else the vacuum sucked out of the car today, with most of it coming from underneath the trunk liner.